Todo.
Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Alright, it was good. My bad. Just here handling some things. Oh shit, the echo. Hope you're doing well. Whoever's watching this. I just be doing this for fun, by the way. This is for my own, you know, like, well-being, you know, for the future, you know, when I'm old or some shit. Just here, you know, leaving like a footprint, I guess you can say. Hope y'all are having a good night. If you're watching this, man, like you must be obsessed with me or something. So, thanks for watching though. And let's get through this. I want to see the suits. Let me look through this stuff real quick. I haven't looked through this. Oh, this is kind of cool. This is the classic suit. I think I got this one for free. This is kind of cool. I might wear this one real quick. I haven't worn that one. Let's check gadgets. Can I guess upgrade this? And this? And this? I guess I'll unlock this real quick. I don't think I have it. Yeah. Even though I don't really be using gadgets, maybe I shouldn't. Oh, that's kind of nice. I'll use that for my skill point. Wait. Okay. Oh, this one's the one that I want, man. This one right here is like must needed. Okay. Missions, whatever. Collections, whatever. And I guess. his gadgets real quick. What is this? Oh, yeah.
Rick was working at Roxy.
Oh, that's a nice suit.
He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Alright, let's get it.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet.
Just don't know yet. Let's... I'm gonna get this real quick.
Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call it.
What the heck?
Will do.
Y'all see that?
Expose on the underground.
Oh, it's right there.
Need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Until next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Oh, shit. Ah. Hey, there's a crime right here. Did I miss it? Shit, am I a bad Spider-Man? I'd just be missing crime. Hey, what's that? Oh, I did not want to go through that, man. I kind of want to go through that. Pause. Not pause, actually. It's a female. Ooh, let's go. Boom. That's cool. Damn, what the heck was that? Oh, I gotta do like a wall run and shit. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Man, this is the best part, like best part of Spider-Man right here. Just flying around, I mean swinging around, not flying. And just... Ooh.
Hey, a bunch of rat escapees blocked off the street and took hostage.
Oh, my bad. I couldn't go through that. I was kind of down to go through that, but. Got in the mission area. Let's do this.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere.
Alright.
And I think I just found my way in.
Let's go. But you gotta take that off, huh?
Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it.
I feel like I can like that be Is that really dangerous? I can like sneak attack these fools? Alright. Bam, bro, just like that.
Okay. Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down too.
Ooh, power things down, baby. Power it down.
Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
Of course, Spider-Man.
And I'm in.
Car out through here. Alright. That's good. Drop me down.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year.
Mm-hmm.
Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Yeah, which way? Oh, it says that way. Hey, but I'm gonna go this way though. Oh, there's anything I gotta collect? That's good.
Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
I went through there on purpose, by the way. Oh, where am I going, man?
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Keep going. Alright.
Uh-oh.
We got a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system.
I ain't gonna fight him. What the fuck you think?
Spider-Man or Tinkerer detaining him. Understood,
sister. Like if I'm gonna fight him right there.
Hey,
Ooh. That's my aunt.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming.
Oh, by the way, I just want to say happy birthday to a close friend of mine, Ozzy. The boy official Oz music, you know what I mean? Happy birthday, bro.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
You might watch this, so...
How'd you do that?
I'll say it just
I've
now.
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Oh shit, remote
What's
mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Hold on the fuse box. What's gonna happen? Oh, what does that do? What does that do? I'm gonna just go in.
So what is it you're looking for?
Oh,
I'm supposed okay.
He's coming from somewhere deep in the ground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor cycle.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Alright. That's like one of the quickest ways to take him out.
Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Where'd I go?
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
Oh,
in your ass, fool.
But Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one cancer
like he takes
survived
it up the ass.
The incident on the bridge. Now, if we have access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Damn. I'd quit right there. Probably. I don't know, actually.
So you're gonna tell me those
getting paid good then. I said, oh.
You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
Oh, just another day.
You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's a problem.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
I'm not being this close to the reactor. Last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung. Wonder how much my insurance covers. Workers come.
What's that guy?
Hey, though. Here.
Kind of cool. Hey, what? How come I can't do it again? I thought that was the upgrade that I just got. Oh.
During each one, new form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
There's three of them only? Okay,
focus.
Okay.
Get the phone and get out of here.
Okay.
Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Don't get caught? There's a whole nice fan. I'm guessing I need a sneak attack. Wow, get that guy real quick. I guess that guy is safe.
Go,
Genki.
I'll see you even later.
Ah, Alright. Why is that guy dangerous? That guy isn't. It's all about, you know, this is Spider-Man's work, you know, being sneaky, bro. You can't. I'm about being sneaky, you know what I mean?
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Okay, spinning blades of death. Got it. Dang. I gotta kill him in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires.
Nicely done.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode.
Or just a nice little touch.
Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying too, bro.
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Dylan, welcome to the stream.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Take a blinker for you.
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
Then stop it, bro.
Rick!
I don't see you stopping
Rick,
it, bro. I'm fine.
No.
Hey, Rip down, okay.
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Ooh, no.
Rick was trying to save people. Krieger killed him.
Now you know Spider-Man.
Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please.
Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks,
let's
Uncle.
Go. Let's grab this baby!
What are you doing? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
Move on, man.
I feel real bad right now.
Damn, bro, I'm trying to go. I had to heal up a bit right there. Nah, not the evidence.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Ooh. Roxxon already got to me, fool.
We're taking you into custody.
Let me get that shield.
They've got orders from the captain.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. No Don't let them.
Give me that. Oh. Oh crap. Damn, really? Oh my. So that doesn't work on them? I only gotta take. I gotta get rid of them shields, huh? Alright. Dude, you keep getting your damn shield, bro? I'm telling you. No. Dang, bro.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Oh, that guy can be invisible too.
That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
First guy I see. Bam. Oh, I did not mean to use both of them.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We'll go so we can show
them.
Oh,
damn. Give me that shield over here. Oh, nice finisher. Shit, I gotta do finishers now. Oh, no. Dude, that, oh my, no. Damn, there's still more.
You guys take your turn.
I'm out of here, bro.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use me. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
Yo, that's Miles Morales.
She's too smart.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about something.
Ooh.
Like you're being stupid now.
Mm-hmm.
If I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. I thought he'd have my back. Hoped he would.
my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app up?
Let me see what's around here. This is my crib. That's a side mission. Time capsule. Must be the side mission this was just telling me. What did I get for that?
It's crazy! I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No!
Right, no. Of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Oh, I can be on the train?
But then I release all the energy kind of a mini explosion. Luckily.
Where does this train go? Can you follow the train?
Bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the
what
new
do you
force
have to so do, train?
Or whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a crime. I gotta go.
But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
Target sighted. Engaging with intent to capture.
Or, hear me out. What if you don't capture me?
Detain him!
Just fly everybody out, man. Nothing done by gravity.
Rocks on zero. Spider-Man.
Oh, dude, I did everything that I needed to do. Would I even? Oh, I guess because I've done it before. What is? What are those side missions? Two side missions right here. Oh, the feast one. I feel like doing this one.
This north is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Dang, my thing just froze. What is that? Yeah, this is the one I wanted, right?
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at least. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover.
I
like it.
Mm-hmm. I want to see the people out here. The people in New York. I'm sure, like, why would they add all this? You know what I mean? I'm sure there gotta be something, right?
Hey man, I must have heard you wrong. You said you're gonna lie to Finn Space?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
I think that's her in the tent. Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned Damn. It up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed.
Oh, man.
I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other thief shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go.
Damn.
Trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always...
Oh, my, I was just there.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
What do y'all want?
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. What's left of it?
Yeah.
Damn.
Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
I can't hit her up.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
She really couldn't, like, pick that thing up?
Suspicious.
Just press the little button? Aim
talking.
Into the hole?
Maybe well. I can fix this.
Only Spider-Man can. Oh my, dude, you've been struggling for, like, I was right here earlier and you were struggling.
I got you. Thanks, man.
Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed when the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why?
What?
Did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. But they just came back.
Hey man, thanks for your service, bro. Not even Spider-Man would do that. Take out a knife?
Let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
He seems like a responsible knife owner.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Oh.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Yep.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were chasing thieves right before it flooded. The city swooped in like suspiciously fast.
Oh, this is my bad.
They condemned the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit.
Yeah, I've heard about that.
Get in, bro. And they just jump out of nowhere.
The
there you go.
Open the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Clear the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in 4th grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go nonsense.
Huh.
almost there.
These are definitely the guys I thought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist. But why mess with Beast?
Let's find out.
You think he'll start running protection again? Once he's settled in, sure.
Guys! Spider-Man's here!
I'm gonna do that.
Spider-Man's here! Heads up! We'll find him!
Don't give me that easy!
You don't get it!
Heads up! Tell me who's paying you!
Let's go.
Pump
it up.
The rivers guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed up the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallard's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this.
Hold that thought.
Behind.
Bro.
So cold. Cold. One valve down, two to go. I'm back. We were talking about winter break reading?
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene?
Hang on a sec. Found a valve. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably needs its own.
Dude, I was spamming triangle.
Oh crap. I gotta web it. Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I can rupture the pipes again.
Well, let me, and twist it. Dude, what? Miles, come on, man.
Please wait for it to drop.
Oh my, what? Am I doing something wrong?
No, water pressure's too high.
Oh, I get you. I have a bad. I guess I'll do this.
Turn the water back on.
My bad, I was just being dumb.
Hey, sorry.
Alright.
Assign reading. Go.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. I can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
The light's gonna bring me down!
Hey guys! Wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern you, Spider-Man!
This is why we don't mess with shelters!
Oh, man.
You alone, maybe.
Oh my!
You can always run.
That got me mad because they hit me.
Now for the pressure valve. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station.
Hey, Genki. Can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Phoenix North and to clear it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult. Coming up.
Return of the Goon Squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Guess that guy's safe.
Here, take five. Gotta be quicker than that.
Tell me who you guys work for.
Damn.
Take this kid out.
How to get caught. You call me, huh?
In the raft.
Oh, whoa. Right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got the beast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Beast. One, land it's on. Crime.
Oh, man.
Two, having a shelter in Harlem produces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly.
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, Yeah, listen, I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. Well, in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
Alright. Bye. Beast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking. Thanks, bro.
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Niles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool.
Watch out!
Hey, friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I'm quoting his producer here, believes Spider-Man fan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained fan, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Oh, what the? How did I do that? Oh, I'm supposed to stealth take down? What if they just can't see me? Magic, I mean, how are they gonna know? Oh. Just do this fighting challenge before I do like a main mission. Alright, 50 hits. Alright, don't get cocky. To yank.
Yanking a weapon out of the two hands and throwing it back at him? Going to be in motion. Oh, he felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
What the heck?
Got it. How you like me now, huh?
let me try retry this real quick. So I gotta get like hits by throwing shit, bro. That's a lot. I think I got it. I think I kind of know what to do. I just gotta be, you know, aware of what to throw and dodge. I can't even dodge, bro, because it's a lot of time. Dude, it's hard to do 50, bro. Like, no cap. Man, I'll just leave it like that. It's kind of hard to do 50. I can... Nice.
Convicts are down. How many of these guys are still running around?
Oh. Why did it land like that? Where am I? First of all, what even is this?
This will be safer with
God, Spider-Man!
Hey, oh, whoa!
What are you hanging around this tower for? Last one.
Is he still crying? There's a lot going in this area. I'm gonna check this one out real quick. Oh, that's kind of cool. It goes in slow-mo. There's a lot that I haven't done.
Heads up. The underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Whose freaking office is this? Oh, never mind. Just remember.
The ground don't need this.
There's a crime going on? Always gotta get to crime.
Can't let the underground and rocks off.
Wait, I need to use gravity well. What are we gonna do? Oh, I'm gonna do it 8 times, bro. Gotta do like a perfect dodge. Oh, right there. No? Thank you. It's because it's hard, man, because... I'm gonna just keep dodging watch.
Stay out of this, Spider-Man! Our orders are to detain Spider-Man! Ready to fire!
Heck, I gotta just do one challenge, bro.
Got a beat on him!
Oh, I missed. This is good practice right here. Watch.
Put down your weapon!
Oh, I missed it, but
shot.
Boom, just a little bit more.
I've got a shot.
How come I can't use this, bro? It's mad annoying.
How's this stuff?
I'm gonna finish you off.
That's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out.
Which is this one? Achieve a 60. Alright, times combo. 5 watt takedowns. Spin cycle. Oh, that's pretty cool. I've been collecting it a lot, I guess. Let's see. Damn, the strike suit. The animated suit? I'm gonna cop this one. That's needed, to be honest. Keeps it like as long as stealth mode remains active. Wait, after this experience, I'm gonna get that one. Skills. Let's see, which is this one? Hold triangle, yank, and throw. Oh. I should do camouflage skills, man. Guess this one. Alright, I've used a good amount. So this one I just unlock? Okay. That was just you. Nah, dude, I spammed the F out of it, bro.
Okay, moving on.
Man. Ah, good evening, John. Long time no see, my man. Long time no hear, actually.
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. She takes Yankee. Yep, this is it.
Hope you're doing well, John.
Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're not. I can open that door for you, but it needs power.
I've been pretty good, bro. Pretty good.
I'm opening the door.
Chilling, bro, you know? Enjoying life. Just work,
hey,
school, and getting high.
Poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around New Form.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole New Form thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing
we're Form 5 wall takedowns.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
In a 6-person combo. You know what, F it. Is that off the wall? Is that what it is?
Take cover!
Oh my.
We gotta shut down this lab. Whatever it takes.
Keep him grounded.
Oh shit. Oh my dude. Trying to get this 60 combo. What the? Oh, I forgot. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this little challenge right here. Just another time. The wall finisher? No. You said, have a good stream, bro. We'll catch up. See you there. Rest well, John. Glad you joined, bro. Let me know if you ever down a plane and shit. Oh. I'm doing the lame hits because I want to have the most, you know what I mean? You know, I guess I'll come back and
on armor. Could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
What do you mean rocks on dirt? What? Did I check this computer? Oh, okay.
exits to the office.
Hey, Roxanne. The various rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, no future.
Yeah, I really don't care, bro.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Alright, well, I think I kind of covered this. I'm gonna just get this real quick and go to the main mission. Holy crap.
News, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the Bending Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up the beast, send them my way and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Crime? I can't miss the crime.
Already getting some money.
Thank you. Oh shit, I missed it.
Right.
Oh my.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Stuff.
I think I'm gonna just do this mission and I'm gonna call it a stream.
Look like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry her mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine.
Damn.
Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school. Volunteering at Beast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is... I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret's safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine.
Oh, I remember this mission. This was kind of boring.
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything.
Better, I'm trying to run, but I can't.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
Oh, nice faking it, bro.
You can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
Shit.
Come on, you'll be fine.
Shit, I don't know, man. I've never done this type of stuff.
Gotta do this without giving away Spider-Man.
I guess I won't go fast. I'll go slow.
Come on, Mouse. You look good.
I'm gonna be like, oh no, I can't, and then I'm gonna keep going. Oh, dude, you for sure breaking something, man. Like a real person jumping that?
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole the shit.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Oh, damn.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
I'm gonna deactivate it, then put it back. Yeah, for sure.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Trophies. That established dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk in Rome, New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they trained. Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I have secrets and trap doors all over this place. We cracked them all. We owe this guy out.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Now we grow that rat. As me, we should be focusing on the not
lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
You know, I hate this Spider-Man.
It's a lot of cash.
No more downstairs.
Might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go. Seen these before. This, a supply crate?
Yeah.
Oh, look at the challenge.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
That was a nice jump. Alright, let's get out of here, man.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. So I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught, put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool, just curious.
Hey, I'm in the atrium. Need to shut down some underground training exercises. And I'll look for a secret room.
Am I supposed to stay hidden or take them all out? Then maybe I guess I'm gonna start taking people out. Why is he dangerous? Now you're safe. I gotta take these people out first. Yep, yep. That was like an ink, an avatar. They called more people because gonna come up here, bro. Messed up. I thought I'd been safe. having a little fun, you know what I mean? There you have it. Nice. My face was on his crotch.
Okay. Still no sign of him.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah. Gotcha. I'm looking.
I
Hey! I think I got something! Oh! Secret stairs!
Is it just like a bucket right there? A barrel?
I wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
What the?
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Newform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the Newform? Safely?
Yeah. How did she see it?
Genki, they moved the Newform.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot.
Genki can see what's going on.
That new Spider-Man. His power's messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. Newform's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Newform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Oh my. She got that new sword. Can dash?
Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked.
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found. See what thoughts I can connect.
Cool. I'm gonna keep stalking, guys.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old sites.
Damn. Can't be.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Figure out why Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably have some time to check the app or whatever else he's doing.
I'm gonna climb this real quick.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you?
Alright. I'm gonna end the stream right here. Thanks for watching. Hope you're well. And yeah.